Oh, look at the state of this. It's going everywhere. Oh. Hello and welcome to the Adam Val YouTube channel. We recently asked in a video to put in some comments about what sandwiches you'd like to see us make and put together. Weird fillings, wonderful fillings, nice fillings, or even in a hot cross bun, as it's that time of year. So here is today's offering. So thank you to M. Thomas for the suggestion of today's filled hot cross bun, and it's actually come from his nan, and he said she used to have a hot cross bun filled with Stilton and jam. So a hot cross bun filled with Stilton and jam, but we are gonna ramp this up just a little bit, and I'll show you what I mean. So what we've actually done, M. Thomas, is we have melted down the Stilton cheese, and we've also zapped the jam in the microwave just for a few seconds to make it almost like a coulis. So rather than just cold Stilton and cold jam, we've gone for almost like, make this almost like a coulis, so we can drizzle it over the Stilton. It's not drizzled as well as I thought, but you get the point. The jam is there, slightly different texture because it's more liquefied, and it's there on the Stilton. We'll put another bit on the top bit of bun. Let's give this a taste, this melted Stilton and jam filled hot cross bun. And here it is, put together, the melted Stilton and the hot runny jam that's oozing out everywhere from this hot cross bun. Thanks, M. Thomas, and especially your nan, for this suggestion. And we're going to see if this is going to work as a flavouring. This sort of sweet jam, salty Stilton, I don't see why it wouldn't work, but it does seem a little bit unusual. We'll give it a try. Oh, we could be onto something here. So like I said, it does sound like an odd combination, jam and Stilton. When you think of that, it's not two items you'd probably put together instantly. However, I don't know if it's because we melted them down. It would probably have the same tastings maybe if they were just sliced up and spread onto the hot cross bun. But it does work. Like I said, you've got sweet and you've got salty, and they go together pretty well. It's raspberry jam. You see this raspberry jam. The sweetness of that is not overpowering the Stilton. The Stilton is not overpowering the raspberry jam. And it actually works as a combo. It's not something that maybe I would ever do again, but it's not something I would rule out. So thanks again, M. Thomas, for your suggestions. If you've got something you'd like to see us put in a sandwich, an unusual combo of yours, a friend's, whatever, to try, put in the comments below. And don't forget to like and subscribe while you're doing it. But this is going to get polished off without any question whatsoever. For more videos where we melt down Stilton and jam, don't forget to like and subscribe.